had a bit of illness, but he's back on all cylinders now, just like his tank. It went through a full restoration. And on top of it, you'll see the short barrel on there. It's quite a good draw here. I've got no idea of what this gun is for. It's a 155mm gun, and it has a range of about 4.
Now the LVT, ooh, spit of flame. That was, if somebody got a shot of that, I wouldn't mind seeing that. That's it, round of applause. There's no pressure driver, no one's watching. So you'll all know this as the landing vehicle track. Classed as an amphibious warfare vehicle, it's a small amphibious landing craft.